Hello and welcome friends, this is my another video in English of access, how to multiply two decimal numbers on access. So let's start with this video. First of all, we have to open MS Access. I have MS Access 2007 version. Okay, first of all we have to click on blank database. After clicking blank database, we have to click on create option. After clicking create option, we have to go on view and click on view tab and go to the design view. Type the name of your table. For example, I type here multiplication. Okay, hit enter. After hitting enter, this is the sign of primary key. Primary key is a unique key, I told you in previous videos. Okay, so type here roll number. Okay, a roll number. Okay, this is the data type and we kept data type auto number, and number first, or type here name of a student. Type here name of student. Okay, name of a student I type here, and data type is text. Okay, and then I have to type here number first. Okay, because number first is multiply by number second. So type here number first. This is number first, and kept the data type here number. Okay, you have to keep data type number, because there is we can calculate here, we can multiply two decimal numbers here. Type here number second. Okay, and keep the data type number here. Okay, click on here and go to the field size, and after going, go to the drop down and make the long integer decimal. Okay, and scale, type the scale, change the scale, type here 3, scale is 3. Okay, just we have to type here also, we have to choose from the drop down decimal. Okay, and after choosing decimal, type in X scale 3. Okay, and after typing, we have to go on view tab, click on view tab and save this. After saving, we see here the result. Here is the roll number of student, and multiply both numbers. How can we multiply? Go to the create option, and after going create option, we have to go on query design. Click on query design and add the table multiplication. Okay, after adding, we have to go here and double click on roll number, then name of a student, then number one, then number two. Okay, type here a result, result. Put here a semicolon, sorry, colon. Put here a colon. Okay, after putting a colon, we make a square bracket here, so that we calculate easily. Without making a square bracket, we cannot multiply these two numbers, because this is a matter of calculation, and in the matter of calculation, we have to make here a square bracket. Okay, we have to type here square bracket. After typing, we take number first, we write here number first. Okay, close the square bracket and make a multiply sign by pressing shift and alphabetic 8 button. Okay, then again make here a square bracket and type here number 2. Okay, because number 2 is here, and number 1 and number 2. Okay, close the square bracket and go to the run option. Here is run option. Click on run option. If you click on run option, see the result. If we type here the name of a student Ram, and what is the number of the student, type here 5.7. okay, and the second number is 7.6. okay, see the result. 5.7 into 7.6 is 43.32. okay, write here the second name Sachin, and write here a decimal number 8.60, okay, and the second decimal number is 9.5, okay, 50. See the result. Here is the result of two decimal number multiplication. So I hope you enjoy this video, and if you like this video, subscribe my channel Computer and Excel Solution. Thank you for watching this video.